I saw this last week. Fantastic. Definitely worth a look in. David Moyer in the second half is absolutely in control of everything he does. Really, absolutely nails it in the second half. But most of all, it's a very, very strong piece of storytelling. Like, really, really is. Thoroughly enjoyable. King's Head, 24th of February. Check it.